Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I am going to show you how to disable auto update in Microsoft Store applications. So when I try to switch on my Windows 10 PC, so at that time my Microsoft Store applications are automatically starts to updating, but it is no problem because I am using unlimited data network. But if you imagine, if you are using limited data network, your datas are lost within a minute. So to avoid this kind of problems, now I have the one solution. So what is it? So first of all, open your Microsoft Store application in your Windows 10 PC. And then click to sign in your Microsoft account informations. Now in this homepage section, you can press that horizontal three dots icon and it is placed at the almost top of right side corner. And then go to settings. So now in the settings section, you can simply click to disable this option, update apps automatically. So you can click to disable it and also turn off this third settings, play videos automatically. So you can click to disable it. So once you disable this both the options, your data network is very safe. So this is the way you can easily disable auto update in Microsoft Store application. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaBox, and thanks for watching.